Vishnu Sendra Parva. It is an annual hunting festival observed by tribals of Jharkhand and the neighboring Odisha and West Bengal. This year, for the first time in living memory, not a single animal was killed in event because of a complete lockdown across the Arctica M satellite. Russia will be launching its first Arctica M satellite to monitor the Arctic climate and environment later this year. Russia's Arctica M remote sensing and emergency communication satellites will gather meteorological data in the polar regions of the Earth, which will allow to improve weather forecast and will enable scientists to better study climate change. Surakshit Dada Dadi and Nana Nani Abhiyan. Launched by Niti Aayog in association with Piramal Foundation, focused on ensuring well-being of senior citizens during the COVID-19 pandemic, the campaign will reach over 2.9 million senior citizens in 25 aspirational districts across Assam, Bihar, Jharkhand, MP, Maharashtra, Rajasthan and UP. It focuses on behavior change, access to services, early detection and tracking of COVID-19 symptoms. Garud Portal. DGCA launches Garud Portal to fast-track exemptions of coronavirus-related drone operations. Garud Government Authorization for Relief Using Drones. The portal will help state-owned entities in seeking exemption from central government for coronavirus-related drone operations. This will also help in addressing the challenges posed by COVID-19 and will remain in force until further orders. Operation Samudra Setu. Indian Navy has launched Operation Samudra Setu, meaning sea bridge, as a part of national effort to repatriate Indian citizens from overseas. Indian naval ship Jalashwa and Magar are presently en route to Mail in Maldives to commence evacuation operations as part of phase 1. A total of 1,000 persons are planned to be evacuated during the first trip. Pulitzer Prize 2020. Three photojournalists from Jammu and Kashmir have won Pulitzer Prize 2020 in feature photography. These include Yasindar, Mukhtar Khan and Channi Anand. About the prize, Pulitzer Prize was established in 1917 and has been awarded for the achievements in magazine, newspaper, online journalism, musical composition and literature. The award was established by the provisions in the will of Joseph Pulitzer. He made his fortune as a newspaper publisher. The award is administered by Columbia University. Pulitzer Prize is awarded yearly in 21 categories. Each winner receives a cash award and a certificate. A gold medal is awarded to the winner in public service category.